5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, Dread Rifts coming out.
Dread Rifts.
Move quick so it's nice and easy.
Wings of Extinction.
Back. And then raise.
Rays of Anguish.
Spread.
Hell Steel Carnage.
Watch the breath. Good job with the lasers.
Hell Steel Carnage.
We're pushing. We don't need to drop more by the side. The next set of Dread Rifts is going to be at the entrance of the room. So come round. It's coming in like 2 seconds. You got to come round now.
Dread Rifts. Dread Rifts.
There they are. Drop them in a line at the back.
Wings of Extinction.
Beautiful. Knock back. And then spread for these rays.
Rays of Anguish. Rays of Anguish.
Alright, look around and move.
Hellbeam.
No, it's fine. It's fine. Watch the breath. Watch the breath. Someone's got to go to that one in the corner. That was, feel free to, you can talk to each other, guys, because there's no one else that needs to talk there.
I
should probably just shut up and let the people with the rift smirk. Can we raise Gertrude?
Wings of Extinction. Hellsteel Carnage.
Get near to the rifts, ready to kite.
Rays of Anguish.
I'm going in the back corner one.
Bite the breath away.
Hellbeam.
Goodbye.
Hell Steel Carnage.
Alright, we're just gonna put him in a nice line on the side of the boss where we are. It's coming out now.
Dread Rifts. Dread Rifts.
Beautiful. Nice, beautiful little line.
Wings of Extinction.
Knock back and then raise. So we're gonna spread around for these rays, getting ready to kite.
Rays of Anguish.
Look at your feet, dodge accordingly.
Hellbeam.
More Dread Rifts coming after this breath. Really good job. Place them in a nice, neat little line in front of the ones we've just done. Let's give us a little bit
Dread
more room
Rifts.
If we can.
Hell Steel Carnage. Wings of Extinction.
Beautiful knockback. Rays coming. Now if we can push here,
Rays
of
Anguish. Sounds like just a really ominous person. Rays coming.
Hell Steel Carnage.
Good. Yep.
And we push. That's really good. Everybody flip to the gate side now. Use a personal and stay healthy. Come to the gate side right now. The opposite side to where we've been. Dreadrift's coming in 5.
Hellbeam.
Watch the breath.
Dread Rifts.
Dread
Wings
Rifts
of
in
Extinction.
A line. In a line.
Bite the breath away. When it comes.
Rays coming now. Rays.
Rays of Anguish.
Do these rays good. We'll be in a good position. Now look around accordingly. Look around. Kite accordingly.
Bite away.
Hellbeam.
Rifts coming after this, just place them in a line in front.
Dread Rifts. Dread Rifts. Wings of Extinction.
Watch pushback.
Rays of Anguish.
Watch
rays of Anguish.
Really good job. We get a res on Meshi, please. Dread Rifts. We're just putting him in a line in the same
Hellbeam.
Way that we've been doing. We're doing really good.
Dread Rifts. Wings of Extinction.
There's a knockback. Be careful with these.
Rays of Anguish.
Moon Rewind.
Hellbeam.
Watch the breath.
There's one rift here in the middle. Don't anyone put in front of it.
Yep,
dread
keep
rifts.
That one open so that we can cut into it.
Dread rifts. Wings of Extinction.
It's the last set that we need
Rewind
to play. It's the last set we need to place.
Hop.
Rays of Anguish.
Rays coming.
Link. GG.
Hey, gamers!
I contributed!